In the intense Champion City Siege event, alliances compete fiercely for the rare battle diamonds or for the champion title itself. Mirella and her UTB teammates entered hoping their strongest rally leader, Thor, would lead them to victory. However, they found themselves facing a major challenge when the formidable player FALCONN, known as a highly skilled whale, joined their bracket. Mirella had previously faced FALCONN and knew her team was outmatched, especially as Thor's female cavalry was no match against FALCONN's with better commanders and stats. The stage was now set for Mirella's underdog team to attempt an unlikely upset against one of the game's toughest opponents. Could her strategy defy expectations and her team get at least the coveted battle diamonds? To Mirella that she was still no match against the strongest players of the game such as FALCONN, so she was starting to lose hope that she would ever be able to defeat him. Not even her full spear's weakness attacks would defeat his strong cavalry, but she couldn't give up now, not when so many of her teammates still needed the battle diamonds. She had to keep going. She managed to kick FALCONN, a whale she wouldn't dare dream about being able to defeat. Mirella felt content and happy about the results. Her teammates obtained the battle diamonds. Thor managed a spot in the occupation ranking, and she realized that she was getting stronger and stronger, and that soon she might be able to defeat other whales as well, if not on one-on-one, at least in Champion City Siege.